Quran chapter 11, verse 84, lesson 1405. Title is The People of Midian. Surah Huud, BisMillaahir-Rahmaanir-Rahiim. In the name of God, the Beneficent, the Merciful. Verse 84. And unto Midian we sent their brother Shu’eyb. He said, O my people, serve Allah. Ye have no other God save Him, and give not short measure and short weight. Lo, I see you well to do, and lo, I fear for you the doom of a besetting day. Commentary. Qaala, in good condition. Usually it is taken in the meaning of wealth and property, but Qaala means every good thing, as wealth, property and good health, etc. Mad-yana, it was a township which was situated near the Uqba Bay, and it was connected with the Sinai Peninsula. There was a forest of trees around it, which was called akhaa. Ashabul akhaa means the people who used to live in jungle. That part of the land was very verdant and green. Inhabitants were prosperous. This prosperity became reason of their negligence. They forgot their Creator, Allah Almighty, and began to adore verdant, useful and fruity trees. They had become so much greedy that they used to take full payment, but give the grain short in measure and short in weight. Shu’eyb, peace be upon him, was sent unto them as a prophet, so that he should prevent them from such unfairness in dealing and draw their attention unto Allah Almighty, because root of evil in the human being is due to carelessness from Allah Almighty. As much the people believe in Allah Almighty, so much they are saved from the sins. Prophet Shu’eyb, peace be upon him, also caused to turn the attention of his people unto Allah Almighty, and guided them that they should be thankful in the form of his obedience for the prosperity bestowed by him. He, peace be upon him, frightened them also from the doom of the doomsday, which will ruin them in case they do not give up dealing short in measure and wait against taking full payment. Urdu mein samat farmaiye, unwan hai ashab e madian. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir-Rahmaanir-Rahiim. Wa ila madyana akhaa-hum Shu’eyba. Qaala ya qawmi budUllaaha ma lakum min ilaahin gay-ruh. Wa la tanqusul-mikyaala wal-mii-zaana inniii araa-kum bi-khay-rinw-wa inniii akhaafu alay-kum azaaba Yawmim-Muhiit. और मदियन की तरफ उनके भाई शुएब अलैहिस्सलाम को भेजा, बोला, है मेरी कौम, अल्लाह की बंदगी करो कि उसके सिवा तुम्हारा कोई माबूद नहीं, और ना घटाओ नाप और तोल को। मैं तुमको असुदा हाल देखता हूँ, और तुम पर एक घेर लेने वाले दिन के अजाब से डरता हूँ। खैर, अच्छी बात या चीज़, अक्सर इससे मुराद माल होता है, लेकिन खैर हर अच्छी चीज़ को कहते हैं, माल, दौलत, सेहत, तंदुरुस्ती वगैरह। मदियन एक बस्ती थी जो खलीज उकबा के करीब वाक़ थी, और जजीरा नुमाए सेना से मिलती थी। इसके आसपास दरख्तों का एक बन था जिसको एका कहते थे, असहाबुल एका बन के रहने वाले। यह खिता सरसब्ज और शादाब था, लोग खुशहाल थे। यही खुशहाली उनकी गफलत का बायस हुई। वो अल्लाह ताला को भूल गए और लगे सरसब्ज मेवादार और पैदा रसान दरख्तों को पूजने। لالچی اس قدر ہو گئے کہ دام پورے لے لیتے اور جنس کی ناپ تول میں کمی کر دیتے حضرت شعیب علیہ السلام ان میں پیغمبر بنا کر بھیجے گئے تاکہ ان کو اس بدمعاملگی سے روکیں اور اللہ کی طرف متوجہ کریں کیونکہ انسان کے اندر برائی کی جڑ اللہ سے غفلت کرنا ہے جو لوگ اللہ کو جس حد تک مانتے ہیں اسی حد تک وہ برائیوں سے بچے رہتے ہیں حضرت شعیب علیہ السلام نے بھی اپنی قوم کو اللہ کی طرف متوجہ کیا اور اس کی بخشی ہوئی خوشحالی کا شکر اس کی فرمان برداری کی صورت میں ادا کرنے کو کہا ماپ اور تول میں کمی کو نہ چھوڑنے کی صورت میں مصیبت کے دن سے ڈرایا جو نیست و نابود کر دے گا صدق اللہ مولانا العظیم وصدق رسولہ النبی الامی الکریم